And three people are in custody after another deadly shooting at a motel in Castleton. Police say a man was shot in a room inside the Super 8 Motel on 82nd Street. He died at the hospital. Police found several people in that hotel room. Officers took them in for questioning.